y'all going down the track. I don't know how they're gonna turn out though.
Thank you.
to get pretty far down here, please.
We're all trying to beat Derek Hartmeyer. He's got 277.16.
Thank you. over $100 every time I went in. But I went to Columbia, Colorado to see that's where I got my camera from, and they said they do a little bit better development. So I developed my photos there, and I said, I don't give a shit. It ain't that much better than Walmart. I don't care. I don't think so. Not where I could really tell the difference for the money, you know. It might be a little bit clearer, but not enough for me to pay for it. What in the hell?
This is the first time pulling.